I'm gonna bring out the Fisk Jubilee Singer alumni right here.
Jubilee came to me through a friend. His name is Lee Bob, and he wrote the song and sent it to me. And it took me back to my church days of where I was growing up in the church, and we would talk about Jubilee, what a great day it would be when we all met together in the sky, when we had this big party and celebration. And then I looked up the dictionary term for it, and it was for like a celebration of 25 or 50 years. But I'm like, no, Jubilee is happening every day, all day, if you channel that spirit. I had my Opry debut last year. Like, I've been working hard for many years, but it doesn't really get any better than this. The history of the Fisk Jubilee Singers started from the late 1800s, and then to have the choir become such a force and world-renowned, have a beautiful stamp on history, and to be able to perform with them at the Opry, which is legacy in and of itself.
Being a Jubilee singer, you know, we are taught just the opportunity to know that we're bringing forth a rich history that's been ingrained not only in us, not only in Fisk, but really American and world history.
The hook of the song and all the things that she's speaking of, the positive things and looking towards the future.
What it means for me is just celebrating the inner spirit and just not giving up on your dreams, not giving up on your life, and hopefully I can transfer that to the people and that ignites something in them and celebrate and get out of whatever space they're in.